Hi, my name is Patrick Lavallee with Blue Collar Canine Training Center. I'm working with Cooper on some basic obedience commands. Cooper, heel.
Okay, here we are with Cooper going for a walk. Cooper, heel. Good doggy. Good doggy. Just holding on with my fingertips. Cooper's doing a very good job. Having fun. Alert, not pulling, staying a good distance. Okay. We're going to do a turn now. Cooper, heel. Good. Good. Come on, Cooper. Good, Cooper. Good, Cooper. Good, 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 good. Good. Okay, we're going to do another turn. Cooper, heel. Good, Cooper. Come on. Good, good, good. Good doggy, happy doggy.
Cooper, heel. Good, Cooper.
Stay.
Cooper. Cooper heel. Sit. Good job. Stay.
Cooper, go, 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 go. Good, Cooper. Cooper, Cooper, go, 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 go. Sit. I'll take that. I'll take that. That's good. That's good. I'll take that. Good, 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 good. Good, 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 good. Hi, I'm Patrick LaValle with Blue Collar Canine Training Center. We're working with Cooper, and we're going to demonstrate that Cooper can sit and wait for some food. Now, Cooper is a pretty food-driven dog, so this is a bit of a challenge for him. I've got one of his favorite treats here. We've got his bowl here. Cooper! Cooper, come here. Come here, good Cooper. What's this smell? What's this smell, huh? You like that smell? Good Cooper, come here. Sit. Stay. Stay. Stay.
Yes, 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 yes